seen again. Hello friends, welcome to Top of Brutus Tech Talks. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a simple virus which will delete your C drive from your computer permanently. Now this virus is really dangerous and you should never create this virus and send it to anyone. You may be punished for it. This video is only for educational purposes. So let's get started. First, let's open Notepad. Now type this simple code. Now this is the code. I've also given the code in the description. If you are not able to see the video properly due to bad internet or something of the sort. Anyways, now let's save it. Click on save as and change it to all files. Type all files. File name, let's give it some PUBG wallpaper. .bat So I've created this and this is the dangerous virus. Now I'm going to disguise it as a wallpaper, so I'm going to put it in a folder. See, I've created a new folder. And let's name the folder wallpapers. Okay, now I'm going to put it inside it, and along with that, I'm also going to put some other wallpapers, because when you click on this like this, wait a second. Yeah, you see, you're going to be able to see the files and the size. Now someone will get suspicious when they see only one thing, one picture or whatever inside the folder, when you promised him that you'll give him a lot of wallpapers. Now inside that, let's create an autorun file using Notepad. Now type the simple code. Now, as I've named it PUBG wallpaper, let's put no space here. Yeah. Now we have to write it over here. Let's copy this one. .bat Now, you need to put an action. Now save it as let's put up a new convincing name. Let's give it as nature wallpaper. .inf and save it over here. Save. And now let's delete this one and move out. Now if you click on this one, let's change the picture because that batch file is seen from here. So let's go to customize and change icon and select this one. Okay, apply. Now that person won't be able to see. Now the person is completely unaware that it contains a highly dangerous virus in it. When you click double click on that folder, the virus will completely delete your C drive. Because of that autorun file, you don't even have to open that file. It will automatically start. So this brings us to the end of the video. Please keep watching our videos for more informative content. And I've also made a new giveaway video. Please be sure to watch it. Link is in the description. Goodbye till then.